flow.
Did you feel the rotation in your shoulders?
Let's go. That's it. 50 seconds here.
posture, draw the hands out. Just make sure that the hip bones are square with the core and that you're not lifted up on one side more than the other. So that weight is nice and center. Excellent. If your chest is down, go ahead and lift it up. If you're not at 90-90, go ahead and get there now. And then go to the other side. So you can start at 90-90. See, okay, guys, how the sides feel. Square the hips. Lift up if you need to. So sometimes you have to lift up, square the hips, and then come down with that finger toes. Excellent. Find that level of comfort. You're stretching out the glutes. Walk the hands down a little bit. Bring the forehead down to the ground. Excellent. Walk those hands up. Come 90-90. Come to the tabletop. Go ahead and rod up back. Tuck the chin in. Take some pressure off of that lower back, upper back. Excellent. Slowly bend the knees and roll up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and done. Good job. Good job. You got it, guys. Make sure you wipe off your